Hey, everybody, I'm your man, Dennis Pitzenberger, PRI, Power Auto Media. I am in the Dietschwerk booth with none other than Mike Dietsch. How you doing today, sir? What do you got cooking?
Fantastic PRI for us so far. I do want to talk to you about some new Camaro modules we have coming out.
All right, Mike, you said it. Those guys out there with fifth-gen Camaros, they're putting a lot of power in the ground. They need lots of fuel. What's the solution?
Well, they haven't had a good solution thus far. So with the fifth-gen Camaro, a lot of what you'll see these days is just using what you call a BAP or a booster pump, just working with the OE fuel pump. What Dietschwerk looked at that solution, we said we could do something better. So what we developed was a complete drop-in, pre-installed DW400 into a high-flow module, pull the stock unit out, our unit just plugs right in.
All right, Mike, besides the obvious fitment, which I'm sure is perfect, what's the advantage, the feature and benefit to the guy out there with a fifth-gen Camaro?
Yeah, we've worked in quite a few advantages into this module. So as far as flow capacity goes, our DW400 Camaro module will outflow the stock SS pump by 90% and the stock ZL1 pump by 60%. Some other features and benefits, it's pre-plumbed for those who want to convert to a returnless system. So with our module, you can hook it right up to the factory returnless system and use it that way. Or it's pre-plumbed to convert to a return system. It's all ready to go.
Now, as far as installation, is this going to be an easy install? I'm sure you guys have laid out some great instructions. How easy is it for a guy to upgrade to this?
It's as easy if you were just going to replace the stock fuel pump. So we have everything integrated. The fuel level sender is all going to be the same as stock and work just like stock. You plug in the factory Venturi system so the bucket stays full. So all those features and benefits that GM built into the original module so that you don't run out of gas at low fuel levels, high G cornering, all that is built into our module. So you're not losing any of that great original engineering, but you get all the performance flow out of it.
All right, Mike, on top of the system, you also have a great addition to it as well.
Yes, to achieve the flow rates we do with the DW400, we bypass the stock restrictive paper cardboard filter that nobody wants this in the original system. So what we have is a filter relocation kit that relocates that filter under the hood. A really nice either stainless steel or black nylon braided, complete, ready to go, plugs into the factory system under the hood, a filter relocation kit. It doesn't come included with the module, but it's a great upgrade to add to it as well.
Mike, as we know, there's a certain amount of pressure that you're restricted to in a fifth gen. You guys have also overcome that.
Yeah, so if you're sticking with the stock unit, the way it works is you're gonna be restricted to about 80 PSI. You try to turn the fuel pressure up past that, the original module just won't let you do that. So we've designed ours that you can go up to 120 PSI, giving tuners a lot more latitude to adjust the fuel pressure with our module than with the OE module.
Well, on top of taking care of the guys in fifth gen Camaros, some other great products on the horizon.
Yeah, so our development team is working hard on additional DW400 modules. The GM 1500 market has something coming for them soon. Ford Coyote with a full return system, as well as all the 8th gen Honda Civics.
All right, Mike, you know what? You guys have always come up with great solutions for guys out there that need fuel flow. The ZL1 guys, the SS guys are going to be happy. I know I'm happy with the stuff I have from Dietschwerk and my Camaro. But if people need more information, where do we send them?
Dietschwerk.com.
You heard the man. Dietschwerk.com. PRI. This is Power Auto Media.